give you an example, the mask wearing thing. Where are the Tory or Labour people who are standing up and going, no, you shouldn't have to wear a mask? We are standing for the principles of freedom of choice. We're standing for the principles that you can't conform, you can't make people conform to wear a certain thing, the health benefits of which are also very questionable. So we need people just in Holyrood standing up and saying those things, changing the frame, not going along with it. And there's a feeling that we've all just been chucked under the bus by the people who are meant to do the opposition. And that's what's disturbing at the moment, is that right now she's saying you must wear a mask from next Thursday. What if she says you must wear your pants on top of your trousers from next Friday? Are people going to disagree? You know, if somebody comes out from the Imperial College London and goes, well, we've done the research that if you wear your underpants on top of your trousers, it actually stops COVID-19. In this present environment, do you think anybody is going to challenge her? And she'll be standing up there going, yes, people have to wear their pants on top of their trousers from next Friday. And if you disagree, you're like far right,